Okay, we want to go through fax setup using an answering machine. Now the cable that comes with your printer, you want to plug it into your wall outlet and then into the back of the printer where it has a wall jack icon right below this little rubber plug. Now you're going to need another telephone cord, and what you're going to do is run it from the answering machine to the back of the printer. Now on the back of the printer, you'll pull this little rubber plug out and there'll be an icon that looks like a telephone. You're going to plug one end of this telephone cord here and the other end into the telephone jack that's on the back of your answering machine. Okay, an issue some customers have been having is they have set up their printer as a fax machine and they've also got an answering machine on the same line. What they're seeing is that the fax is picking up before the answering machine. You need to figure out how many rings it takes before your answering machine to pick up. Once you know that, go ahead and go into your setup and set the fax machine up for one more ring, and that will help resolve the issue.